There are over 500 shades of green in these pictures, and no film can capture them the way Kodak Gold can. So if your film isn't capturing all these greens, change your film.